Okay, we all know movie-based video games typically suck, but dang it, there are a few really good ones out there, and one of them is the Xbox and PlayStation 2 classic Lord of the Rings: The Two Towers video game. Just an excellent example of